got rectangles and triangles. If you relate with any shape, it's easy. Yeah, we can do enlargements or reductions. Similar objects are the same shape and scale. I know size can't change, scale factor tells us the exact measurement. And how big, how small, now we got the numbers to create new shapes. And I can't solve. Yeah, we can't solve.
So we can call the equations that tell us what the size is just by using the scale factor. But there's also more we can, like rotations, transformations, moving shapes through open space, using symmetry and graphing. All these shapes are similar. All these shapes are similar. All these shapes are similar.
Tree reflects shapes which create two mirror objects in the same plane. If corresponding points are equidistant, we get new shapes that are consistent. Okay. We can translate a shape, move across a graph to a set of new points and new x, new y. Now we've got the shape that has been transformed and I
call equations that tell us what feels shy is just by using the scale factor. But there's also more we can, like rotations, transformations.